The values and cultural norms of the Islamic world are very different from those embraced by Israel and the United States. Christianity and Judaism promote peace and love, while Islam promotes hatred and jihad, or holy war. Muslims love death more than they love life, and they hate Israel and the Jews and Americans and Christians more than they love their own children. How can I say this? Because the Quran instructs Muslims to kill in order to conquer. Palestinian Muslims wrap their children in explosives and send them into places crowded with Jews. When the explosives go off, the child is blown into pieces, but the lives of innocent Jews are also snuffed out. This is called dying a martyr's death, and it's only sure way that the Muslim can enter into Allah's heaven.